they continue. Oh.
Well, you went from a one to a three. I don't know what the hell.
You're not even on the scale, man.
You just called me Ken Dow earlier. You basically called me Ryan Gosling. That's what you did earlier tonight. Just you don't even realize it.
Just talking about the private parts.
Well, right now, all the parts coming up. Briggs and Jensen. Oh! Well, right now, you can smell a bunch of cheaters and pretty deadly cutting corners to try to win back their babies.
Okay, it's pretty deadly. Spritz with the finest eau de toilette.
They smell like a toilet?
No. Eau de toilette. It's expensive. It's French.
Right now, it is Prince looking down, and look at the strength of Briggs. Oh. Briggs in control, and he's a one-man wrecking crew. But quickly, though, oh, a tag was made. Briggs has not realized that Kit Wilson is legal. And Wilson, more cutting corners.
You cannot beat the tag team cohesion of Pretty Deadly. No.
Oh,
no.
Fallon Henley down. And here comes that country whooping Briggs was talking about.
Briggs dishing out some of that Southern justice right now. This is not what PD needed.
But this is just what Briggs and Jensen needed to retain. Keeping his foot on the gas is Briggs. But right now, ooh! Both men, same idea.
This is what it's all about. It's about these championships. He's a motivator.
It's once again pretty deadly. Well, so much for talking trash. But wait a minute. Briggs now rolling right through.
Oh! Referee!
Jensen!
Blindside attack!
Cover! Briggs and Jensen retain!
Here are your winners, and still the NXT UK Tag Team Champions, Josh Briggs and Brooks Jensen!
Are you crying?
That was an utterly classless victory, Brooks Jensen.
Yeah.
Josh Briggs, look,